When she hit me on my FaceTime, she said that I gotta go cause it's game time. She know I'll be on the road, I can't waste time. But as soon as I get home, then it's playtime. I don't play no games.
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Brandon here, back at it again with another video. And look, today's video, man, as you can see, it's the title, man. Yes, I'm finna go ahead and get me a neck tattoo, man. I know this shit's finna hurt. I ain't even gonna lie with you, but I'm just finna go in there, take it like a G. But anyways, I ain't finna hold y'all up, man. I'm finna go ahead and let y'all get into this video, man. Get this video 251 likes, and y'all, man, y'all got another bang on the way. So look, y'all, I'm with my big cousin or whatever like that. Man, we shit. I gotta go take this lady my pants so she can resize them. After that, I'm finna go get my neck tattoo, and I'm just finna do this shit, man. I'm already knowing this shit finna hurt like hell. I ain't smoked none today. I ain't do nothing. I been eating good, man. I just know this shit. I'm telling y'all, bro, don't smoke while getting a tattoo, bro. That shit, like, you gon' actually, like, whoever be like, man, I'ma get high as fuck getting a tattoo. They ass stupid as fuck on my soul. Cause, like, when you smoke and get a tattoo at the same time, or if you get high and try to get a tattoo, your body gon' vibrate like a motherfucker on God. Your shit gon' vibrate like a motherfucker. But yeah, man, look, I'ma see y'all down, man. So, yeah, man.
Playing on the
Xbox
One.
Yeah,
Xbox
Series and
everything.
Yeah,
we
be on the plane again.
Yeah, I'll be on
the
camera.
I'm vlogging this shit,
y'all.
I'm gonna get my
dick tattooed. Yeah. Front door, man. Go
ahead. Yeah. How you doing? Well, shit. I'm gonna go ahead and get that neck tattoo, man. I know that shit hurt.
Yeah, for real. I've been getting my shit here, though.
Like,
I got out of prison.
See,
the only part that I hurt,
real
you gotta worry about is your
slave
part.
Your
shit
finna
get tattooed on
it. Yeah, way more
than
your shit. Like, it's a lot.
But my shit supposed to cave out on your pill. I just got this shit.
It look like your shit. It look like you ain't even done with your shit.
I've been done with my shit. I haven't had my shit for so long. I think you gotta probably get the whole shade in there. Yeah, my shit supposed to, your shit stop under your knee right there.
Y'all
hard,
y'all man.
Sorry, it's 2K.
I don't play
with
y'all.
2K, I'm seeing anybody in this on
my granddad's grave. 2K?
My mom.
Oh, so
it's
2K, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah,
you've been
waiting on somebody to say that.
With my
kid?
Yeah.
My kid, man,
he's straight,
man.
Yeah, he's a
good
one.
That's all y'all ass do is you. Ooh. I'm already knowing he cheating. You gotta learn how to stop that shit, bro.
I'm trying to get that tattoo real quick. I'm trying to see what bro doing right now. This shit finna hurt. But fuck it, I'm gonna just take that shit, man. I got all these other tattoos and shit.
Man, that nigga just called my mom talking about it. Brady want me to take him to the prom, tell him to hit me up. I like, no. Y'all playing on Hall of Fame?
Yeah.
I know y'all that. Yeah. I know y'all that can't shoot on nigga.
Y'all, I'm scared as fuck. I'm just waiting on him, goddamn shit. So look, y'all, so do what he said. He said, I'm going to Jordan. The tattoo on my neck first. And shit, I thought I had to lean back. He was like, if I lean back like this while he draw it, it's gonna goddamn straight. So he got to draw the tattoo like this type shit. But if y'all wanna see the tattoo, I'ma put the picture up and all that shit so y'all can see it. But shit, yeah. Man, hopefully this shit just, bro. I hope this shit don't hurt, cause I'm on my own, bro.
All
So he finna join. He joined the tattoo right now, whatever like that. So basically, finna get this tattoo in. We can't record in here. He ain't gonna let us record type shit. You know what I'm saying? This is property, so I'ma respect it, whatever like that. But shit, when he get done with the tattoo and all that shit, we gonna show y'all whatever like that. But y'all, man, shit, I'm scared as fuck right now. Like, damn. And I'm skinny as fuck. Damn, just imagine that shit, just him out. What that be called? Phosophagate, whatever the fuck that whole car. Whatever the fuck that shit called. I know this shit finna hurt. But just finna take it like a man. Ain't no going back. I already paid.
You said what?
Man, I'm tired as fuck, boy. Oh God, I'm super tired.
I'm cold as fuck. I'm so cold. This shit, what that shit look like? This shit hard. I got a lot more to go for.
This shit hurt like a motherfucker. Don't get a neck tattoo, bro. Real talk. For all the people that's out there, you think about getting a neck tattoo. This shit hurt. Like, I'm taking this shit, but this shit hurt.
Thank God.
This is a new day. This is a new day, and I ain't get to show y'all my tattoo last night. Man, I ain't gonna lie, bro. A neck tattoo hurt like a bitch, boy. On my soul, that shit worse than your chest. On my soul, that shit hurt like a motherfucker. But man, let me go ahead and show y'all. Hold on, let me turn my light on. God, man, I just woke up. Man, my neck stiff like a bitch. I'm already knowing I gotta go up to this school because I almost got expelled. I'm gonna tell y'all that later. Cause I almost got expelled and I gotta go to a conference today. And then when I got done with the tattoo, man, I came straight to the house. Man, my ass had to sleep like this. I had to sleep like this on my back. Man, boy, that shit was stressful. But look, what my shit look like, y'all. This shit hurt. I can't even cap. This shit hurt, bro. I ain't gonna lie. It's like the shading part. I'd rather take the shading part than the motherfucking, like, when he start off. When he start off, that shit went. When he first start off, bro, that shit hurts. It hurts, bro. Like, I was just taking that shit. But, y'all, I'm sorry that we couldn't record in there because old dude, he ain't feel like being on camera. He ain't want nobody recording in the back. And, you know what I'm saying? That's his property or whatever like that. You got to respect it and all that shit. So, yeah, man. But, look, man. I hope y'all like this video, man. Get this video 251 likes. And yeah, man, I got another banger for y'all, man. But look, man, I wasn't even gonna post this video. But I was like, man, I'm gonna go ahead and do this shit, man. They probably just wanna see some content. But look, I'm gonna fuck with y'all later, man. Y'all have a good day, man. Nigga finna go to school. And shit, man, we out you, man. Gang. Baby got so rich, don't need a nigga that got no change. And she give me head to calm me down when I got road rage. It's so crazy, I can't even feel my body, she get good brain. I start switching lanes, I'm trying to get it.